Well, we just wrapped up session number one, and I just wanted to say thank you for showing up, for getting to the dance early. I talked to Shannon afterwards and didn't really have too many technical difficulties. If there was a technical difficulty and you needed to address it and it wasn't addressed, please reach out to either Shannon or myself at any point during a call or in between calls. Just want to remind you that we're available. There was a lot happening today, and I wrapped up pretty early. And also I noticed a lot of comments of people saying that they didn't get the email about downloading the strategic planning process. So I'm going to go over that and just clarify what you want to do between now and the next meeting. And I will be touching base probably Tuesday or Wednesday of next week before our next meeting. So what you want to do is you want to log into your Touchstone account. And again, what we did today, if you didn't do it, we clicked on the four key functions and went to the first key function here called Guiding the Business. And then we went up to the library and we went to the general process and we downloaded the strategic planning process. So it's under the S's. These are all alphabetical. We put a check mark there. We clicked copy and it pasted it into your account. I did mention in the session that there may be some of you who already have this process, and so it would have been grayed out. So you want to look for this process in your account. If you had it a long time ago, there's a possibility that it's been updated since then, and if you've done no work in it, you might want to delete it and download a new, fresher version. Next thing I had you do is go in here, and I had you adjust the work plan. So I had you move, I think when you first see it, this watch the video first is at the bottom. So I had you move this up to the top, click on it, and it will give you the order here: vision, strategy plan, meeting rhythm, agendas, track and adjust. Then what you can do is you can right click this and open this in a new tab and watch this presentation.
In the end, strategy planning is really about the big vision that you have for your company and tying that.
This would be a great hour to spend because it's going to walk you through the whole strategic planning process, a lot of which I cover in these work plans. That's a video that I'd like you to watch. The other thing I mentioned very quickly is that if you click on this second work plan and scroll down to purpose, this is when we were talking about the why. And the why is challenging. What I'd recommend is go take a look at this Simon Sinek YouTube video. So you can right click on this and say open link in a new tab, and you'll see that video pop up.
I call it the golden circle.
So that's going to talk a little bit about the why. He's talking about Apple, but I think he'll give you some good context around how important the why is. Okay, so after you've watched this video of Clate Mask and Infusionsoft, and after you've scrolled down and watched this video on Simon Sinek, the last thing, and this is the most important thing, if you don't watch those videos, the most important thing I want you to do is work on your vision, your mission, purpose, and values. So remember, you'll come to your dashboard up here, you'll click on President, and click on strategic planning. If you were creating content during our meeting, you want to scroll down to the document tool down here and go across and click on saved, and you'll see that draft that you were creating. This is the one that you saved. And what you want to do is you basically want to go through and write your content in here. And when you've got it, you can just get rid of this stuff because we're not going to use this again. Or you can leave it there and this can be a worksheet. That's fine because we're actually going to take this content and we're going to create a new process out of it. So I want you to write your mission, your purpose, and your values. You can use ours and edit them, or you can bring in your own. By the way, I didn't mention this, but you really don't need more than 9 or 10 values. You could have 3 or 4. 5 to 10 values is all you really need. Make sure that when you're done, you come up here and click save. And that way all of your content will be saved. And that, I think, is the most important thing to have accomplished between now and next week. Enjoy it, have fun with it, and I'll talk to you next Thursday.